I went up again, to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow. I was warned in Hull Station about a new squad of Nazi Rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Let's go through it again. We have 15 minutes at max to get the airlock open. If we don't make it in time, fall back to base.
I've been thinking about blowing it up. What do you say, Herr Officer? Staying up here gives me the creeps.
Look what we have here, a thinker. Brilliant! And did you think about what we do once we capture the hull? Shall we use your stupid head to close the exit? Cut the chatter! Reichsführer gave us clear task to capture this station quietly.
There. Shit. Either my ears have gone bad or someone's out there. Shit. Lack of sleep fucks you up.
How could he not be mutated if he's a fucking comet? Human, sure, but some of them might not be mutated.
begin. Clear here. What now? We look for the Kobe mutant. What else?
Could be long gone. Come.
He isn't going anywhere. Here.
Looks clear. All right, then. Careful! Let's cover each other!
Keep your eyes peeled.
Nobody here! Yes! Stay sharp! Watch out! Clear again! Get the ball rolling. What's up? Clear. You?
Clear.
Move on. Steady. No need to hurry. Be. Hey, you! Give yourself up and you'll be spared if you're not muted.
How could he not be muted and if he's a fucking commie?
What the? All inhuman, sure, but some of them might not be mutants. Hey, they're all the same. What else?
He could be long.
Could be so. What the hell?
Thank you.
I'm gonna get you for this!
Yeah.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss your father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
Not the life. Maybe get their families. Somebody.
Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
Still, I should go and check it. Just imagine it.
definitely seemed off here. Seemed like it was spilling at the right.
Refs.
Catching a cold definitely seems the possibility now.
Something is definitely off here. Hey!
Huh? What?
Huh? Who's there? Somebody definitely moved.
Shit. Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
What? Some kind of noise. No. Oh, shit. Sleep deprivation does play its tricks. Where did I put that photo? Just one look would. Prison guards are so much better.
So I will come and say straight I hear. And I get it.
About METRO-2 and the Invisible Watchers? No. You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? Well, METRO-2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say METRO-2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the METRO for the sheep, and the METRO-2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd from there. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joined these two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red scar. But something happened, and the gate to METRO-2 was shut down forever.
It's the same threats. Catching a cold definitely seems a possibility.
But though we are no longer aware of METRO-2, it does exist. It is all around us. Its tunnels entwined with our own. Its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over us still, directing our every step, but do not show themselves to us. And that is what faith in the Invisible Watchers is.
But why they do not wish people to know about that?
First of all, sheep are safe, for they turned down their shepherds in a time of weakness. And ever since METRO-2 was separated from our world, the shepherds have evolved in a different way. They are no longer human, but creatures of a higher order, whose logic is not understandable for us. They have the power to change everything, even to return the lost beautiful world to us. But because we rebelled against them, they do not take part in our destiny anymore. However, they exist everywhere, and are all-knowing and all-seeing. Only after we repent our sins will they reveal themselves and offer their help. And salvation will come. That's what is said by the people who believe in the Invisible Watchers.
Interesting legend.
Artyom, my man! You made it!
I hear, you're climbing here at rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Fear. We're weak. We'll die.
Children hated by their parents. Try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you and help you.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's hard to describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station could be decided by those stronger and wiser than I. And my task would be over.
Hey, you in the rail car! Stop the engine! Do not move! Name yourselves!
Oh, we're Nazis. Come here to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.